working with Toby Hughes has been really great. In the first of 5 sessions, he told me he really loves playing melodies, so I thought I'd better write one of those. And then we also had this interesting conversation about how, as a soloist on the double bass, you might accompany yourself playing as though there were 2 of you. And we chatted a lot in that session about left-hand pits, which really has formed the piece. I enjoyed, ever since that first session, looking at the pulse it can bring, sometimes regular, sometimes irregular, the way it can be above or below the line, the melody, the open strings it can explore, the resonance it can provide, and also in the textures, this kind of fragility of sound, which I think is why I started in the latter parts of composing the piece to think about a paper kite.